bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that. 2 pills and a halfway. Damn, I want to say the N-word so bad right now. Fuck that, got a high tolerance when your age don't exist, like, whoa. I'm really excited to get into this Kendrick. Kendrick is really one of those artists I feel like I could fall in love with. Because just judging off Mr. Morale, I felt the energy, I felt the passion, I felt the artistry, and I felt the authenticity. I felt all of those. Fuck your ethnicity. My ethnicity? Oh, everybody just hates white people. Oh, but if I was a different color.
I'm glad everybody came out tonight.
I've listened to Skepta.
Your ethnicity. You understand that? We're gonna talk about a lot of shit that concerns you. Only you.
Fire burning inside my eyes. This the music that saved my life. Y'all be calling it. Damn, this barrel even sounds like Kendrick, man. Bro, the way he was sounding on Mr. Morale and the way he's sounding here is completely different. I be calling it hypnotized. Enough work, and they wanna see Kendrick. Everybody can't drop pinches, and I've been there, so I'm making my business to give him my full attention. Man, I gotta get my wind up. Brain, then I lost it. I love, and I'm not even, you know, you guys know I haven't listened to that much Kendrick, but I love when he does, and I know he does this, when he accentuates the T, like it's not silent. I lost it. I love that shit. It makes him seem like a scholar or something, you know? Out of my mind, so don't you mind how much the cost this is treason, and I'm Tylenol. I knock out when you knock it off. Knock on the doors of opportunity, I'm too involved. I'm no activist, I'm no Einstein. Before calculus, I was kicking at math. Drops come through them, you. I'm just a messenger. Yeah, no, life's a bitch. Get the best of her, put them threes up. They notice that we up. Alright, listen, that was a cool, inclusive, equality promoting banger for the intro. I feel good about this. You know, as a white man who faces adversity every day more than any other race, I was worried because I saw Fuck My Ethnicity. I thought I was being attacked as a white man. It's a good little intro track. Good little emotional intro track. I liked the production. I thought Kendrick, he sounded different. But I liked it. It wasn't as nasally as I'm used to hearing him. So Hole Up is the next track. Oh, elevator intro? Elevator music? You doing a little elevator beat?
I wrote this record while 30,000 feet in the air. Steward is complimenting me on my nappy hair. Down fitted, hold up, 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 hold up. Yeah, big shit poppin'. Section 80. Damn. Back in the 20s at 2 years old, the wiser man. Truth be told, I'm like 87.
What?
Wicked as 80 reverends in a pool of fire with devils holding hands. From a distance, don't know which one is a Christian. Damn, who can I trust in 2012 that when not even my hola, 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 hola.
Yeah,
yeah, big shit poppin'. Hey, kick her out the studio, Ali.
Damn,
24/7 nigga working his ass for it. She poppin' the ass for it. Hola, 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 hola. Yeah, hola. Big shit poppin'. Everybody watching.
I like this. Hey, this is smooth.
All of these passengers, they'll probably think I'm Osama.
Hey.
The plane emergency landed. It was a hola.
You see it, right? You see that it's a playlist. You see it, right? It's a playlist. And it's not easy to get on the playlist, but this one is a playlist. ADHD is the next one. I've heard this shit probably. Oh yeah, I heard this shit. I heard this shit from GTA 5.
8 doobies to the face.
Yeah.
12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that.
I love how he spells that. I love how he pronounced that. Dot. Who says dot? But it makes it so much more catchy.
Tolerance when your age don't exist. Man, I swear my nigga tripping off that shit again. Pick 'em up and set 'em in. Pick kicks in the kitchen, man. Not one of our lives is caught up in the daily superstition.
Yeah, this is that GTA 5 nostalgia, man.
Listen, unless it comes with an 808, a melody, and some hoes. PlayStation and some drink.
Bro, fuck the lyrics. Fuck the lyrics, bro.
Yep, her president is black. She black. We'll be still the face. Fuck that.
Yeah.
Bottles in the case, nigga. Fuck that. Too old.
Don't got a limit, just give me some more women. Don't got a limit, just give me some more women.
The fact that she just might open up when a new foe start to drown. Everybody and I know the both of us really deep in the mood now. It's nothing we can do now. Somebody walk in with a pound. Up that Bay Area kush. She looked at me, then looked at it, then she look, grabbed it. She look. Said, get it understood. You know yeah. What we 12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that. Two pills in the halfway.
Damn, I want to say the N-word so bad right now.
Fuck that, got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Like, whoa, whoa, double cup, dorks,
fuck
that. Ecstasy, shoes, blow, drop, hoes, whatever you like.
Damn, even the instrumental is vibey in itself. I'm good. That's not funny. That's racially insensitive and ignorant. Stop. Now, if you thought that was funny, you're actually like an ignorant piece of shit. You're a bad person. Kill yourself. I'm angry at the fact that racism even exists, okay? Fuck racism. Ah! Just thinking about it makes me angry. Ah!
I stand behind her and try to figure her vision. Her prettiness, the wittiness of colors on the
wait, does this connect to the last song? Or does it not?
Tone, her complexion in the direction I've outgrown. Damn girl, why so much? You about to blow your cover when you cover up.
You put it on your eyes. The roses on your face light up the sky.
This singer is so like mediocre and generic as shit. Why is he here? This ain't bad though. This ain't bad. Come on. They didn't just hit us with the die, die, die. They didn't just hit us with that, man. What the fuck? This is just doing too much.
Colors on my skin tone. My complexion in a direction.
What's this?
I feel like it's not enough. I can never put on too much makeup. Yeah, I know
your imperfections.
I be constantly stressing. It's the beauty in me, but what he don't see is that I had a black eye.
To be continued, 11.
What? I'm gonna stop. We don't need to hear this hook again. I mean, considering Kendrick is the deep guy he is, and he's introspective, and he thinks a lot about his lyrics, and he puts a lot of thoughts into him, the way he ended that off was like, to be continued 11. Now, since I am a smart guy, I am assuming he's referencing track 11. This story is going to continue on track 11. I guess. What was that? You look prettier with no makeup on. I guess it's kind of cute. It's not really that deep, you know. It's kind of cringe. It's kind of corny, but it's not that bad. Hook is kind of bad, though. I don't know. I guess for 2011, this was the vibe, you know? This type of music was the shit in 2011. Before the EDM came on the scene, this was the shit. This. With the fucking fried vocals in the background, this exactly... Yeah, the shit, the art of dumbing down. He tried to please everybody with this, and this is just not, you know, didn't age well. We're good though. Tammy's song. Who's Tammy?
I know this girl, she a real good girl. And she be low key looking like a star with a real nice car. A Mercedes key, and she got a nigga, and she love this nigga. Well, at least I think every time we bark, she pays no mind in the middle of the street. Mother niggas, I ride for my nigga, I die for my nigga.
I can't wait to sing this song in the shower.
Fuck the mother. Until one day, he was in effect, Tyrone was on speed dial. So when she got home, it was going down. She go,
fuck that other nigga when she tired of her nigga. Fuck that other nigga when she tired of her nigga.
Oh my god.
Fuck that other nigga.
She fucked a dude named Tyrone? Bro, what would you do if your girlfriend fucked a dude named Tyrone? Couldn't his name be like Chris or some shit? Tyrone? You gotta go ahead and fuck Tyrone? It couldn't be Jay or Jason or something.
He dressed, so when I walk by her, she be screaming, then she be like,
fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down for my nigga. Fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down for my nigga. Fuck that other nigga when she tired of her nigga.
Okay.
Fuck that other nigga when she tired of her nigga. Fuck that other nigga when she tired of her nigga. Sick of lies from her nigga.
Cause when women get sick of men, they think of a big helping hand to lend each other. Uncover emotions when life's dim. So when she telling her to come over, it'll be alright the minute she...
She telling her to... Who is she telling?
Hit the block and turn left, she be turning dyke. They go,
fuck with other bitches when they tired of these niggas.
Tammy song.
Man, you just know Tammy was someone Kendrick knew personally, you know, growing up and shit. You just know Tammy was a trifling hoe. I like that song. I'm not gonna replay it, but I appreciated the concept. And it wasn't bad sonically either. Tammy's song. Shout out to Tammy. Shout out to all the Tammys out there. Don't cheat on your girl. Funny how she assumes she turns gay because of men. I mean, what? Why else would she turn gay? Chapter 6. Yeah, I guess she was maybe gay from her birth. I get it. Positivity. I get it. Acceptance. I get it. Okay. Maybe she was gay when she was born. But you know a lot of girls turn gay because, you know what, I'm good. You can be naturally gay, but women, a lot of the time, do turn gay because of a reaction to their relationship. I know several girls that did that. Chapter 6, let's do it. Where's chapter 5? They can turn, they can.
Girls, and we're high. All we want to do is have a good time. Young, wild, and reckless is how we live life. Make it to 21. Pray that we make it to 21.
Man, those background vocals are doing something to my soul, Chad. They are touching me. They are touching my soul. I'm being touched right now by this.
The dysfunctional bastard.
Hey, who's this? Who's this, Chat? Chat, who's this?
Young man that learned to do everything spiteful.
21. Oh, oh, we make it to 21. All we want to do is have a good time.
Damn, I like that one too. I wish it added some verses though. I wish it had some verses and it was more fleshed out. This was just like a hook repeated 4 times in the same track with a little interlude. Ronald Reagan era.
From good, not good, from far. 90 miles per hour down Compton Boulevard. With the top down screaming, we don't give a fuck. Drink my 40 ounce of freedom while I roll my blood.
About to happen. Nigga, this shit, nigga, this sound like 30 keys under the Compton Court building. Hope the dogs don't smell it.
Welcome to Vigilante 80, so don't you ask me. I'm hungry, my body's antsy. I rip through your fucking pantry. Peeling off like a Sandy, examine my orchestra. Granny said when I'm old enough, I'll be sure to be all I can be. You niggas, Marcus Camby.
Damn.
Washed up.
Damn! Why you gotta do that to Marcus Camby? Defensive player of the year. Solid role player for the Nuggets. What did Marcus Camby do? Yeah, but look at him. He was looking like kinda... I mean, he does... This just looks like the definition of washed up. He looks like unemployment. He looks rough. All right, I see it.
Crip niggas ain't nothing to fuck with. Bumped in pop moves ain't nothing to fuck with. Compton essays ain't nothing to fuck with. But they fuck with me, and bitch, I love it.
That's a bar! That's a bar! That's a bar.
Rolling monsters, he blowing no stress, hoping that ease the stress. He copping some blow, hoping that it can stretch. Newborn Nesca, hopping out the passenger with calendars, cause your day coming. Run him down.
See, this is the type of fucking lyricism I like. Let me just tell you youngins something, alright? Let me just tell you youngins one thing. This is good lyricism right here. He blowing on stress, hoping it can ease the stress. It's subtle, but it works, bro. It's more impactful, right? It's simple, but it works. God damn, this is good. Fuck. This is what impactful lyricism is. And not the goddamn, you know, theater kid, the ultra metaphorical shit.
California Dungeons. California Dungeons.
I had the yapper and I told they ass up.
King Detour, when you at war with your city, why run for it?
That's a good one. That's a good one. Those drums were hitting. Those drums were hitting. Poor man's dreams. Okay, poor man's dreams. I think he spelled that incorrectly. The correct pronunciation, if I remember correctly, is P-O-O-R. So let's do it. GLC? Isn't he like a Houston person? Houston person. Or not Houston person. He is a Houston person.
To see the penitentiary way after elementary. Thought it was cool to look the judge in the face when he sentenced me. Since my uncles was institutionalized, my intuition had said I was suited for family size. My mom is stressing my daddy side. In my eyes, homie, stand for something or fall for anything. And you working with two.
I like that, that's one of my favorite expressions.
Feet at the skating rink. But anyway, this for my niggas.
Smoke good, eat good, live good. Smoke good, eat good, live good. Smoke good, eat good, live good. Smoke good, eat good, live good.
And I do this for the city. Got some Hennessy and my real niggas with me. Fuck
think about it. And don't call me lyrical. Cause really I'm just a nigga that's evil and spiritual.
Damn.
I know some rappers using big words to make they similes curve.
Damn.
My simplest shit be more.
Right! That's what I'm saying! And that's what I'm saying.
Some rappers using big words to make they similes curve.
My simplest shit be more pivotal. What the fuck? How did he put it so concisely and in such a good manner? I couldn't ever, if I spent like 2 hours trying to figure out to put this shit in two sentences, I couldn't do it this way. This is just amazing writing. What the fuck? And he made it all rhyme. How good is that?
Curve my simplest shit be more pivotal.
Damn,
I
pivotal.
I mean, roll up and drop grams in it. He probably be out of work, laid back while he
smoke good, eat good, live good. Smoke good, eat good, live good.
Not lyrical. He is lyrical. It's just that you define lyricism with like it's a lot of big words and a lot of unnecessary metaphors, but at the end of the day you don't even know what the fuck he's saying. If I have to analyze your shit 10 times just to understand it, that's not good lyricism. Use simple words to get it across without any crazy metaphor and you can understand it first listen. That's better lyricism. Just because something is more complex doesn't mean it's better.
No, I'm talking about church is definitely on the move, and we gonna continue to hustle and grow and develop by far. As I rotate with my true player partner by the name of Kendrick Lamar. You know what I'm talking
about? This is a Houston person.
About. This is the ism.
Alright. Well, another laid back one. Another laid back one. Man, this album has been pretty chill so far. This shit has been extremely chill. Up until this point, I have to say. Next one is an interlude. All right.
Babies for manies, don't know no better. Don't nothing go better with ignorance, but the belligerent kids that we living with. Some of them masculine, some of them feminine. Remember the universe used to be innocent. Now they just look at us crazy like immigrants. Every day that I wake up, I'm a sin again. I'm not a citizen, I'm just a nigga from Section 80.
Show of hands, how many been show your pain.
Nice. Like that, that's a good message. This is your generation, show your pain, vulnerability. Like that. Spiteful chant. Spiteful chant. Featuring Schoolboy Q.
Suck my dick, I'm going big. Suck my dick, I'm going big. Everything I do is to alumni. I'ma take my time, I'ma master it. Be mindful of a mastermind. But I let my right where your mama left me blow up. I'm going big. Suck my dick.
Yeah.
Yeah, I made it, nigga, I ain't made shit. If he gave me a handout, I'ma take his wrist and break it. Nigga, I'm faded off of that new boat, chillin' with two hoes in her. And they tie my laces, live in the matrix, that them pills disappear. Me and my...
When I came out and shit, man, it been so long, so let's see my dick. Probably been 5 months since I seen my seat. Goddamn it, K-Dot, when it comes to this.
When I was sleeping on couches, nigga, couldn't get a car, just a Glock for my voucher. Nigga, I was motherfucking out.
Drop my mixtape, and it's all like an album, reason why I'm...
Yeah.
Yeah. What are these, trumpets or horns? Whatever it is, it sounds very incoming. It sounds very 2012. But in this instance, now listen. It's in the best way imaginable. You know? Keisha's song. So that was Tammy's song. This is Keisha's song.
All right.
Fancy girl.
But let me check this shit out. This is her pain and this is her vice.
Dragging down all of these flashy cars.
And Lord knows she's beautiful. Lord knows the usual's leaving her body sore. She take the little change she make to fix her nail cuticles. Got a baby while a pervert yelling at her.
Damn.
And she captured feet.
So he's talking about a prostitute.
Of a woman, but only 17. The 7 car star hunking in El Camino Park. And in her heart she hated there, but in her mind she made it where nothing really matters. So she hit the backseat. Rosa Parks never a factor when she making ends meet.
Damn.
Fancy girls on Long Beach Boulevard.
Lord knows the usual's leaving her body sore. Her anatomy
her
is got
body sore is just so in like
temple and it's quite simple.
You know it's
the
so impact
to be destroyed between her thighs here compromise to no surprise. She took the ultimatum round the alleyway and gave him a warm welcome that felt him right below the navel.
Damn.
Though he was wired up like a parent jumping cables, his eyes was closed shut. Prior charges he had waved them. It was a black hole. And so she hit the backseat, cause Rosa Parks never a factor when she topping off police.
Oh my
fancy
god
girl.
Like religion or sin is redemption. That sounds foolish, and you can blame it on the mother for letting her boyfriends like Andy under her cover. 10
Damn.
Months before she was 10, he moved in and that's when he touched
her. What?
She can do it like nuns do it, but she never, she hit the backseat, then caught a knife inside the bladder, left her dead raped in the street.
What?
So. My little sister 11, I looked her right in the face the day that I wrote this song, set her down and pressed play.
Fancy girls on Long Beach Boulevard. Fancy girls on Long Beach Boulevard. Oh, flagging.
Wow, see, this is, now, okay, now, you might think, a normal person might think this is not playlist material, but listen. Because this is so emotionally touching and so beautiful, this is playlist. This is playlist material. It is. Like it. Like the song. Also, I like this singer on the hook. He's like the alternative to this Colin dude, you know? But it fits the song. It's not corny. It fits the vibe. We're going to continue the album with Rigor Mortis. Let's do it.
All right, here we go. Third take.
He did.
I killed him.
Amen.
What?
Bitch. And this is rigor mortis, and it's gorgeous when you die. Ali recorded, and I'm Morpheus, the matrix in my mind. I'm out the orbit, you an orphan, and a hairdresser combined. I'm on the toilet when I rhyme. If you the shit,
damn,
then I decline. I climax. CSI just might investigate this fucking parasite.
He did.
That's a secret, Oakland. That's a secret.
Aim it at your celebrity. This is studio felony. Pharaoh got me to many and cool enough for the 70. For better, they better be on your P&Q. It's just
flow is relentless.
Amen. Got me breathing with dragons. I'll crack the egg in your basket, you bastard. I'm Marilyn Manson. Don't ask me your favorite rapper. Hypocrite's reaction of blasphemy. I assassin my casualty, and it's casually done. And tell him my salary coming. Lumps of 100s. Don't talk. See some persistence. Recognize I'll be really too vicious. The permanent beast and the demolition. Bringing up the streets. Better partition. Better dot your T.
Yeah.
Had a whole mention. How to fall you see. Putting my dick in the rap industry. Everybody bitching and mad at me. Yep.
Amen.
I know.
He did.
For sure.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah. All right. I mean, to be honest, I know this shit has like 100 million plays, but this was kind of okay. It was just kind of all right. I like the hook on that, but beat was good. I think it kind of overstayed its welcome. By the end, it got kind of boring. And he's not, you know, it's not, it doesn't have any topical focus. Beat is okay. Beat is cool. All right. Kush and Corinthians featuring BJ the Chicago. Man, I love me some BJ the Chicago Kid. Hopefully he kills the hook on this. Hopefully he destroys the hook. Hopefully he murders the hook. He's just showing off. Yeah, you gotta show off every once in a while, you know?
You never know.
Bro, when a show of someone's abilities is not a good song. Straight up. You're just showing your abilities. How about you focus on making a good song? That's what Eminem's whole career is now. And his songs are not good.
So it died, so it died, so it died, so it live your life, live it right. Is it in the clouds like they said it would be? I wonder when I die, will he give me receipts? I wonder with the eyes of the Lord, look at me, look at me, look at me. I'm a loser, I'm a winner. He did, cause he ain't what you is, but we can win. Wait, let's get straight to the point.
Damn.
But why must we retaliate? Is it human nature? I don't know. I look for the answers later. Make a right, there they go. Sometimes gotta ride to it, ride to it. Cause you never know when a bullet might hit. And you die to it, die to it, die to it, die to it. Live your life, live it right. Be different, do different things.
Love the way this instrumental is layering up, man.
Do it like he did, compelling to pray. I wonder if I'm just a villain dealing my morals away. Some people look in my face and tell me don't worry about it. I give them back their deposit. No money, just total silence. Wait, let's get straight to the point.
Yeah, life can please ya, but death can tease ya. All in a room with a peep. Now my love life murking me. Family having surgeries. Hated by people that chose for their life to be under me. Lord, what kind of life is this?
Nah, don't hit the vocals like that. That's hard.
Broken my cush reading Corinthians.
Damn. I'm too white to spit bars, you know. But I thought that was a very good song. Listen, I thought that was a hard song. That song went hard. And a lot of people saying it's not about anything. I disagree. I mean, Kendrick starts it off talking about the meaning of life and shit. He doesn't really cover that topic in its entirety, but I feel like he gives us some insight into what he thinks life is all about. You know, even BJ, the Chicago kid, was coming in with some of his bars talking about, you know, mama said in order to be everything, to get everything, you gotta risk everything. But yeah, I enjoy that. Production was stellar. Kendrick did his thing. Blow My High, let's go. Imagine your name being Gary, straight up.
Smoking, I pouring up. Keep that lean up in my cup. All my car got leather and wood. In my hood, we call it book. Everybody wanna bow.
Yo, with me hands up in the building, we get busy and say,
that's crazy. Cardi fans cannot be trusted though.
I can't fuck with y'all.
Bitches all up in my business.
I can't fuck with y'all.
Industry of counterfeits.
I can't fuck with y'all.
Carry on when we finish, we say.
I'm not so sure about this hook though. I'm not sure.
That's exactly what this sound like. But never will I ever forget left eye. Roll up. Put a ribbon in the sky and a button on your lips. Don't blow my high.
Yeah.
Look at my life and look at yours. Get some ambition. Why you bored?
Damn. But it has a groove to it. I like it. I like that one too. I like this type of shit much more than, you know, MF Doom. To be honest, respectfully, and all due respect. And I do like some of the songs on Jose Records, but that's how I feel. All right, Absol's outro. Let's go. Absol. Let's see what Absol is talking about.
What's your life about? Enlighten me. Is you gonna live on your knees or die on your feet? It's fire in the street. Fire in my swisher. Fire in between the two legs of your little sister.
Damn.
Just get a bad bitch. Fuck the penitentiary.
Section 80s, baby. Play while I'm waking.
Lord forbid, the homie got wet, so we
are awfully quiet. The president is black, but you can't vote for me. You vote for the better man.
There is a developed check. Like, what if the kids were celibate? Or what if Tammy came across a real man who didn't play games like children? My nigga cheated on his girlfriend with his girlfriend's girlfriend. Let the world in.
What? That doesn't even make sense.
Body tripping off.
Life is traffic jam. Life is traffic jam.
Ready to go.
Life is traffic jam.
Ready to go.
Life is traffic jam.
Ready to go.
Life is traffic jam.
I wrote
Can you repeat that for me, soul?
What's your life about? Enlighten me. Is you gonna live on your knees or die on your feet? Is you gonna plead the fifth or sound the horn? The time is now, my child. Come on.
See, a lot of y'all don't understand Kendrick Lamar because you wonder how I can talk about money, hoes, clothes, God, and history all in the same sentence. You know what all them things have in common? Only half of the truth. If you tell it. So the next time I talk about money, hoes, clothes, God, and history all in the same sentence, just know I meant it.
Damn, this is hard, man. I like the off-kilter, off-beat vibe of this. I like it. I like it.
Felt it, cause you too are searching for answers.
By the way, that was one of the best verses of the entire album, man. Damn, that was good. Wow.
I watched this fire that would gather around.
Wow, that was good.
And see that it burns similar to the...
Damn, but that shit went hard. Man, I have to hone in on this. This is the type of fucking lyricism I enjoy. This is the type of lyricism I can appreciate and get down with. High power. Let's go.
Everybody put three fingers in the air. Action 80, high power.
You slit your diss when I slit you my diss. You wanted to diss but jumped on my dick. Grown man never should bite their tongue unless you eating pussy that smell like it's a stale plum. I got my finger on the motherfucking pistol, aiming it at the pig. Charlotte's Web is gonna miss.
And that's a bar too. Ooh, I can't stop. I can't keep stopping it. I can't stop keeping it. Keep stopping.
My issue isn't televised, nigga. Nothing less than high power. Five star dishes, food for thought, bitches. I mean, this shit is Huey Newton going stupid. You can't resist his high power. Throw your hands up for high power. Double shifts on all of his jobs. Frightening, so fucking frightening. Enough to drive a man insane. I need a license to kill. I'm standing on a field full of landmines doing the moonwalk, hoping I blow up in time.
Damn.
Cause 2012 might not be a fucking legend. Trying to be a fucking legend, the man of mankind. That slave ship, build your own pyramids, write your own hieroglyphs.
That was a bit Pusha T, the way he pronounced that shit. Shit.
Frightening, so fucking frightening. Enough to drive a man insane, a woman insane. The reason Lauren Hill don't sing, or Kurt Cobain loaded that clip and then said bang. The drum in brains crazy, product of the late 80s. Just call it shit high power. Yeah, none less than high
Hell
power.
Africa, five star dishes.
Thug life.
Damn, and that was Section 80 by Kendrick Lamar. Section 80. Man, that was an impressive body of work. I feel like that's a cool 8. I feel like that's easily an 8. Maybe even an 8.5. So yeah, I mean, Section 80, I think, was a very impressive album, especially considering it was Kendrick's first. Kendrick showed a lot more maturity coming from a, what, 22-year-old, 23-year-old? Crazy. Hard track after hard track, some laid-back songs. Feel like he created something everybody could get down with while retaining his identity, which is hard to do. It's hard to do. All right, Good Kid, Mad City.